Welcome to NGU Fitness. This is Joe. Today is Monday Motivation. Today what we're going to talk about is your mental capacity versus your physical capacity. So you'll notice a lot of these athletes, they push and push and push to the extreme. You're no different. So keep that in mind. An athlete is a title. Yeah, some of them may be in better physical shape than you, more conditioned, more passionate about what they do, but a lot of these professional athletes, they get paid to do that. That's their job. But for you, the everyday person, you have to think mentally first, okay? Mentally, you are going to give up on your goals, okay? Mentally, think about this. Mentally, you'll mentally break down before you will actually physically break down. So let's think about this for a little bit. So you're training, you're pushing yourself. The first thing in your mind is you're pushing. Mentally first, your thought is, I can't do this. This is getting heavy. I have to stop. Mentally, you talk yourself out of it. The next time this happens, I want you to mentally, you know, if you have to talk yourself, do it. I mean, everybody, at some time, any given day, people talk to themselves mentally. Some verbally, to be honest with you, out loud. So the next time you're wanting to reach a goal, the next time you're wanting to hit that PR, that personal record, mentally, physically, speak outward, saying, I can do this. I'm able to do this. Keep pushing. When you mentally believe it, you can achieve anything physically. All right, this is Joe with NGU Fitness. As always, thank you for following. Like, share, subscribe. Today's Motivational Monday. You knew it was coming, tongue twist. Motivational Monday is to be self-aware mentally so that you can achieve physically. As always, like, share, subscribe. Thank you, and never give up.